Rajkummar Rao has become one of the most favorite actor in the film industry. Last year, actor got his first 100 crore film with Stree, which received praises from the audience and the critics a lot. Now the actor has started shooting for Anurag Basu's next untitled film along with Fatima Sana Shaikh, who was last seen in Aamir Khan's Thugs of Hindostan. Not revealing much, Rajkummar recently just shared the first look from the film, which shows Fatima also. He captioned the picture, "Bahut jaldi samne aayenge, aap logo ke. Tab tak ke liye ek jhalak." Anurag Basu serves next with Fatima. In the picture, they are standing by the lakeside and have their backs facing the camera. Fatima is wearing a maroon sari and Raj is dressed in a green shirt and blue jeans. On the other hand, Fatima shared a picture of director Anurag Basu with his team on her Insta handle and captioned it as "Dada Ki Gang." Other details about the film are still under wraps. Well, we are really looking forward to see Anurag's upcoming film after the debacle of Jagga Jasoos. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.